This is some of the most spectacular footage you're ever gonna see. France is known for having all that fancy water. Now, check out what happens when you have too much of a good thing. A year's worth of rain just fell in less than 5 hours on this tiny village in France. Floodwaters sweep away everything in its path. Campers, homes, people. Watch and listen. This 2,000-year-old village is getting hammered. These are killer rapids. Water pours out of homes. See this building? It's going down. These trailers are heading downriver, and there's no turning back. Most people have fled their homes, but not her. This brave woman has work to do. Someone's got to clean up the mess left behind by the worst flood we've ever seen.